A key ingredient of an effective development strategy is knowledge transmission and enhanced transparency. To reduce poverty, we must liberate access to information and improve the quality of information. People with more information are empowered to make better choices. For those reasons, we have long argued that a free press is not a luxury. It is at the core of equitable development.